Administrative Office Procedures Course. 8 skills to boost your administrative support. Those that make the best use of their time have none to spare. Thomas Fuller. This workshop follows on from organization rules and the 10 essential soft skills needed in the office environment. Once participants learn about organization in the Administrative Office Procedures Workshop, this workshop becomes indispensable as the workshop in administrative support teaches participants skills to increase their productivity and efficiency, thereby becoming an asset to any company. We begin the workshop by identifying the channels of information that need to be processed and organized. For example, email. Tip: the read method, which we teach to workshop participants, works especially well for emails. The workshop at boti.co.za takes an in-depth look at organizing the administrative office. We teach our participants 8 valuable skills in administrative support. We give the reader the highlights in this article. First, we teach strategies for organizing electronic files, and then we teach participants how to create a filing system for paper trails. In addition, we'll look at etiquette when leaving voicemail, a sadly overlooked skill in offices worldwide. The workshop will enable participants to organize the environments. What should be on your desk? What should not be? How to create flowcharts and organize trays? We then move on to the office diary and the finer points of scheduling and prioritizing. A bonus skill taught in this workshop are the basics of project management, including the 5 principles of project management, such as initiating, planning, executing, monitoring, and closing. To further the participant skills, we work on project stakeholders, how to deal with work breakdown structures, and a communication plan. All of this is still just a fraction of what project management offers. Another skill we teach is effective time management. We teach the skills necessary to develop the discipline it takes to have good time management skills. Our participants are also taught how to keep others on track using production management skills, including maintaining schedules and negotiating timeframes. Following on this, we teach participants the secrets to staying on track, how to get it done on time, what to prioritize, and what to anticipate. We teach workshoppers goal setting and both the ROP method and the DART method. How to handle special tasks is a necessary skill. We teach participants how to arrange large meetings using the FAST system and other skills such as travel arrangements. We take a look at verbal skills and teach participants the difference between listening to reply versus listening to understand. Another skill is how to ask open-ended questions. This workshop also touches on non-verbal skills and body language basics. We round off the workshop with 2 important skills: empowering oneself through assertiveness and conflict resolution, the 4D technique to apply in difficult situations, and lastly, taking care of one's own physical and mental well-being at work. Our courses are held throughout South Africa, including Johannesburg, Durban, Cape Town, Port Elizabeth, Bloemfontein, East London, and other smaller centers. For further information, please go to our specific course webpage on Administrative Office Procedures, boti.co.za/Administrative Office Procedures Training Course, or a list of all our course schedules, boti.co.za/courses and services/upcoming events. Our email, info@boti.co.za, or our phone number, +27 11 882 8853.